Number 47 gives us a function named g. The question is asking us to find the value of the function when x is 20. This one is probably one of the easiest problems on the test. All you gotta do is give that 20 the old and slide that baby into x. Use your calculator to evaluate the expression and you get 282, which is b. See you later.